How to change your eraser size in Adobe Illustrator. Shift E will get you to the eraser, or here it is in the panel. Now to increase, you can use your right bracket key, and to decrease, your left bracket key. And to see what I mean by bracket, we have a left bracket and a right bracket, which should be above your enter or return. So left will decrease and right will increase.